kids, because on farms all across the country, it's boys and girls who do a lot of